Hi, this is Tim Ellsworth with Isuzu Commercial Truck of America. We're here at Work Truck Week, and today I'm ready to talk to you guys about the 2025 Isuzu NRR EV. In addition to that, I'm going to explain some of the safety features that we put into this truck to make it an even more desirable product for our customers. First off, with the safety features, our ADAS system, or Advanced Driver Assistance System. We've enhanced this product from when we first introduced it on the diesel product. We still have the same automatic emergency braking system, lane departure warning system. The adaptive cruise control system has been enhanced to be a full range adaptive cruise control system, allowing the vehicle to come to a complete stop. We've also introduced some other features to this ADAS system. The first one is a distance alert system. The second one is a missed acceleration mitigation system. And the third is a forward vehicle start notification system. So from here, let's talk about some features inside the cab that add to these safety enhancements. Okay, now that we're inside the cab, I want to point out a couple of these additional safety features that we put into the product to make it that even more safe feeling. First off, we've added steering wheel controls to the steering wheel to help adjust some of the multi-information display settings and the radio settings along with Bluetooth settings. We've added automatic headlights, we've added an automatic HVAC system, and we've enhanced our MID to a 7-inch full-color MID. All of these features drive the customer to be focused on the road while they're operating the vehicle and less on the obstructions around them. In addition to that, we've also added driver and outboard frontal passenger airbag systems, again, to enhance the safety of this product. Now we're going to walk over to the backside of this truck and take a look at the EV components on the vehicle. The first feature on the NRR EV that we're going to talk about is the charging capabilities of this truck. So let's open the charge port box here and take a look inside. Inside this charge port box, you're going to see two different ports. The top one, the first port, is for AC charging or level 2, kind of slower charging. This has a maximum capability on the NRR EV of charging at 19.2 kilowatts. If you open the bottom port, this turns it into a full level 3 DC charge port, which has a maximum capability of charging at 80 kilowatts. So with these two different types of charging, AC and DC, you're gonna see charging times anywhere in the range from 1.2 to 7.3 hours, depending on AC or DC charging and how long the truck needs to be plugged in for your application. Now let's talk about the battery packs on this truck. Looking at the rear of the chassis here, you're gonna see this is a 5-pack or a 100 kilowatt hour truck. The trucks are gonna come in multiple wheelbases. You could get one of three, 132, 150, or 176 inch wheelbase. Within those wheelbase ranges, there's gonna be capability of having four different battery pack sizes. You can have a 3-pack or 60 kilowatt hours, a 5-pack or 100 kilowatt hours, a 7-pack or 140 kilowatt hours, or up to a 9-pack on that longest 176-inch wheelbase that'll have up to 180 kilowatt hours. Now that we've explained the different size battery packs and their kilowatt hour variations, I want to explain the range capabilities of this truck. Depending on your application and how the vehicle is operated and the weather conditions outside, within that 60 kilowatt hour battery pack variation and the 180 kilowatt hour battery pack variation, this truck is capable of getting anywhere between 40 miles and 235 miles of range. Again, that all depends on the application and how the vehicle is operated. Okay, the last thing I want to talk to you guys about here today is the drive motor on this truck. It's a ZF C-Trax Lite 3-phase AC motor. It produces 150 kilowatts, or roughly 200 horsepower, and 280 pound-feet of torque to propel this vehicle for all Class 5 applications. Now that we've talked about the 2025 Isuzu NRR EV and some of the safety features we put into this truck, feel free to take a look at our website, isuzucv.com, to learn more about this exceptional product we've launched for 2025 model year.